Forward Bay Park. Sometimes it can be more convenient to drive forward into a parking bay, such as in a supermarket car park when loading shopping. The disadvantage is that when reversing from the bay, your visibility may be limited. If you choose to park in forward, ensure you use your mirrors to check the situation around you, slowing in plenty of time and signalling accordingly. When possible, try to approach the bay with maximum opportunity to complete the exercise in one move. Keep the vehicle moving slowly and steer briskly. If you need to adjust, ensure that you have made the appropriate observations before reversing and adjusting. Aim to park your vehicle in the center of the bay with both your vehicle and front wheel parallel to the bay. When reversing from the bay, ensure that you take effective observation all around. When it's safe, reverse slowly, looking back in the direction you are going. Remember to also check what's happening in front of you, as well as your blind spot. When you have allowed enough clearance from the other parked vehicles, steer to manoeuvre yourself into the lane. Remember to check your mirrors and blind spots before moving forward again to continue your journey.